And good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Tori Ryden. Portland police want you to be aware of a potentially dangerous sex offender living in the city. His name is Brian Haines, and he was convicted in 2006 of sexually assaulting a child under the age of 5. And he's by far not the only one. Police say there are 165 sex offenders in the city of Portland, and 17 live near Portland High School. Now the city and police department are trying to take steps to limit where sex offenders can live, especially when it comes to the area of schools and parks. News 8's Cam Tran is live tonight at Portland Police Headquarters with how they plan to implement the restrictions. Cam?
Well, hi there, Tori. Here's the situation. Right now, there isn't a law limiting where sex offenders can live in the city of Portland, but the state recently passed a law that just went into effect that actually allows cities to prohibit sex offenders from living within 750 feet of a school. And now that's a law the city of Portland hopes to enact pretty soon.
These are monsters. They don't belong here. They don't belong anywhere.
The monster he's referring to is this man, 33-year-old Brian Haines. He is a sex offender convicted in 2006 of assaulting a child under the age of 5, and he's also Robert's neighbor.
I have a lot of nephews and nieces and stuff, but I can't have them here because of the fact there's child molesters here. So I can't have them come visit me. It's the rule of the house now.
In addition, this sex offender, who police are calling high risk, lives two blocks away from Portland High School.
The chief has decided that he's going to have some increased presence.
And going even further, the Portland Police Department is tracking down where all 165 sex offenders in the city currently live.
So we're looking at the entire city to see if there are any pockets of where registrants are residing, particularly in close proximity to schools, playgrounds, areas where young people use facilities.
The information will help the city create an ordinance prohibiting sex offenders from living within 750 feet of certain public areas.
It's municipal facilities, so it largely would be the schools and playgrounds. We are researching whether or not this encompasses private schools, because there are a number of private schools in the city.
It's a law some residents say can't come fast enough.
All these people like that? They belong somewhere else. They don't belong here.
Now, city staffers are still working on the specifics of this ordinance, and they hope to bring forward a recommendation to the council by the end of January or early February. Live in Portland, Cam Tran, News 8.